Grenadiers are deep sea fish that inhabit all of the world's oceans. There are around 400 different species. They are among the most abundant of the fish that live on continental slopes and in abyssal waters worldwide. Their appearance is tadpole-like with their long tapering tail. Usually, a barbel is present on their chin. They are most common between depths of 660 feet and 6,600 feet deep, but some species can be found as deep as 20,000 feet or more. The majority of species spend much of their time swimming near the bottom, feeding on benthic and midwater organisms. Their feeding habits vary widely. They feed on organisms like mollusks, crustaceans, worms, and fish. Almost nothing is known about their reproduction. It is suspected that their eggs are broadcast near the bottom. Their larvae are planktonic. Many species grow less than 20 inches long. The giant grenadier is the largest, reaching a length of around 5 feet. Numerous species of grenadiers have a light organ that contains luminous bacteria located on their underside. The remoteness of their habitat, along with their small size, soft flesh, and the low meat yield of many species, have discouraged their commercial use. In some areas, they are considered a trash fish and a nuisance to fishermen trying to target other species. They are unintentionally harvested in large numbers by fishermen targeting much more profitable species. Deep-dwelling grenadiers cannot stand the pressure difference when being hauled to the surface by long-line gear, so they immediately die. They are usually discarded or used for fish meal. The species mentioned in this video should not be confused with the blue grenadier, which is in a separate family than deep-sea grenadiers, and blue grenadiers are considered good-eating fish. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.